Sjögren syndrome. Sjögren syndrome is an autoimmune disease that was initially recognized because of the dry eyes and dry mouth. This is another disease that I'm passionate about because, like psoriatic arthritis, many times is not recognized and not treated appropriately. Many patients have many symptoms like headaches, tingling, numbness, shortness of breath, among others. These are disregarded for many years.